Oh, we got it.
We got each other.
I got it. I got it. I got it.
Good.
All right. All right.
Right here.
Oh, shit.
I'm trying to help you, buddy, but I don't know what to do with my rod.
Oh, that fish came out and
oh my god!
Good fish. That good fish. Open the bail, man.
It is open. It was open. Open it.
It's open.
Okay, I
tried to reel up.
Oh man.
It's ready. Almost there.
Here it is.
Yep.
Oh.
Grab that fish, Mojo. Grab that fish.
Yes.
This thing's a slob. Dude, I have it hooked with the front hook.
I've seen that.
Don't let this thing go down a hole. I'll try to untangle it here.
Where he burped.
Is he untangled on bump board? Oh god. Yeah, he's longer than the bump board.
Yeah, he is, dude. You got a tape?
I got that other bump board.
I don't think he will be.
I think he will be.
I think he's right about 32 and a half. Nope. 33 to the end, dude.
Is it?
Look at that.
Oh!
Is it touching?
Yeah!
They just keep getting bigger!
Woo!
Just another slob!
Oh my god.
Fuck yeah. Okay.
...33-inch sulco. Just another slob. I can't even fucking believe it. Woo!
Let me get a release here.
Oh, just a cow. Look at that belly.
Show it to me. Oh, 33 inches.
Oh my god. You really fill up the hole, don't you?
Yeah, baby!
Woo! Oh, man. Every fish I catch is bigger than the last. Oh, getting closer
like
to the 3
this fall.
Oh. Back on cloud 9. Oh, we better get this line mess tank. Tangle fixed up here. Oh. Whew. Look at that. Good shape. I'm so excited. Oh man. Oh. You see how fat that thing was?
Oh, there were so many mishaps going on during that whole fish, but
hey,
we got her
topside.
We made it.
God. All right, let's figure this out.
I don't think we're...
Oh, man.
Joe Baird, I hope you guys get one.
We got one, buddy. Oh, I just got to clean my shorts now. Tie my line. Such a long day, too. I mean, I got here right after sunrise. All frickin' day. A couple good marks early that actually chased, and then everything after that was just slow, and then that thing just came out of nowhere, aggressive, no doubt about it, smashed me.
Oh, he
biggest trout I've ever caught. Second trout in a row, that's my biggest one ever.
You tied, we're tied now.
33?
33s. Okay. Yeah. Holy
shit. Who knows? It could have been the same fish I caught, because I know that fish was longer than 32.
That fish looked
just
fatter.
Just by looking at how I measured it. This one did look fatter. That belly was... Whew. God. Is it normal to get that excited about fish?
Fucking worst thing is I've been cruising the fucking center all fucking day. And I'm like, you know what? I'm going to try pounding bottom for a little bit. I dropped down. I was down there for 2 minutes.
I'm like, oh, is that a mark right there? Check it out. Probably just bait fish, I'm thinking. All of a sudden, here she comes.